anything on the stream side?
Like fish?
Yeah.
I don't see any.
But on this side. I see zero fish. I feel like there has to be a newt.
Probably.
I feel like there is a newt.
I don't see any.
I don't see anything. Guess what I'm doing?
Vlogging.
Heck yeah.
Can I say hi? Hi, vlog. We're swimming today.
Yes,
water feels
are.
Pretty nice.
The lake day.
Lake day. Is that gonna be the title of this vlog?
Probably. The water again, the beach is over there. I might make a kayaking video tomorrow. Kayaking, I've been kayaking a lot in here. Well, I've kayaked earlier in here. Saw some pretty big fish, a snake, a lot of newts. They're like those salamander looking things that live in the water. Mountains of Pennsylvania, very beautiful. There's a little pier over there. I will show you guys that later today. I will show you guys the pond that is down there. That's down below the dam later today. Very beautiful area. Now at home, we got all the valleys. Pennsylvania is full of all the mountains and valleys. Beautiful, beautiful. One day I want to see the mountains out west. I feel that those are just stunning to look at. It's very shallow. There is a fish right down there. What was that? Is that a frog? Purdy back here. Kendall, you won't slide down that.
I wouldn't.
Never doubt, full send.
It'd be fun though.
Then do it.
Meg. One posing, one not.
Of course. Snake. There was also something moving. Probably was. It was down in that. Down there. Josh is a snake. Biggest mushroom I've ever seen. Or fungus. Crystal clear.
Is it? Yeah.
Couple fish right down
pretty,
there.
Pretty big ones.
I see three. Three or four. Big fish. That's a little one over there. Like some newts out that way.
How can you see
them? I saw them pop up.
I found that really good bait. That's probably a good bass catcher.
Some litter in here, which is absolutely disgusting.
And then this small, this big log over here is funny because it has so much fishing line on it.
Holy. There's somebody fishing off of here earlier.
Every branch.
They probably easily get caught. Yeah, there's a big one that Josh was talking about.